Greetings. So this is going to be for the Libra, Sun, Moon, and Rising signs. This reading is for July 2019, and I'm going to be tapping into who is coming toward you. I hope that this reading resonates for you. But because it is general, it may or may not, so please be sure to watch your rising and your moon placements as well for added clarity. You also can book a personal reading with me. I'm having a sale until the end of June. One topic, in-depth, mini spread, $7.88. All my contact information is down below. Thank you so much to all of my new and my old subscribers. I really appreciate the support. If you are new to my channel, welcome. I hope that you subscribe before you leave. It would be greatly appreciated. If anyone is interested in daily pick a card readings, you can follow me on Instagram at Bree Spirit God Insight. All right, let's see. Libra. All right, so we have the Emperor, the Ace of Swords, and the Sun card in reversed. Heavy fire energy. We have the Seven of Wands, the Two of Pentacles, and the Three of Pentacles. We have the World card, the Ace of Wands in reverse, and the Four of Wands. Okay, so off top, I feel like this is someone that you've already previously dealt with, Libra, and I feel like there's a wanting to put, like, an energy of wanting to put the past in the past and go forward. We have Aries, Leo, might as well add Sagittarius because there's so much fire energy surrounding. We have Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. And we have a little bit of air, I think one card. So possibly an air sign as well. But let's clarify some things and see what's going on. Why is the Sun card in reverse? Why is the Sun card in reverse? All right, so we have the King of Wands. So someone did something to make someone unhappy. That's what it sounds like to me. We have the Four of Cups in reversed. Let me clarify one more thing. Why is this Emperor card here? But I almost feel like this was a situation where for some of you, someone just kind of like you hadn't talked to this person in a while and someone was unclear about why there was no communication going on. I feel like if it's not that, it could also be even within interaction or communication, there wasn't a lot of clarity about something. But I think you and this person may be getting in the beginning stages or getting back to being clear, like when communicating. Why is the Emperor card here? Okay, so we have the Seven of Swords. Yeah. Because, yeah, there was something within the situation. Like, I think someone cut off communication with the Seven of Swords and the Sun card. Like, someone just kind of disappeared. Or they kind of, like, really distanced themselves or suppressed, like, communication. And I feel like someone was confused as to why. And I feel like there's some sort of clarity, some sort of communication coming in as to why this happened. Is what I'm getting, okay? And I feel like this is what this person has intentions to do as well. Like, they want to work with you in some kind of way. Okay, let's see. Why is the Three of Pentacles here? All right, we have the Seven of Cups. Why is the Two of Pentacles here? For some of you, I get an energy of like someone may be having financial issues. Maybe even you, Libra, and this person, or there's like some sort of disruption, instability, and this person may find out and like want to help or feel obligated to help due to what the connection was between you and them. I'm feeling that for someone or for a few of you. Give me more clarity on the Three of Pentacles. But I feel like more than anything, this person kind of wants to let their guard down and kind of like express more of their side of you. Because I feel like this person was like really cut off, or maybe you were cut off to them. But I feel like this person has intentions to like explore the feelings and the emotions associated with this and kind of bring understanding to it all, I feel. Give me some more clarity on the Three of Pentacles. Yeah, we have the Star card and the High Priestess. Could be dealing with an Aquarius or a Cancer. So yeah, I think they want to bring, or their intention. Yeah, Moon card in reverse. Pisces. Yeah, they have intentions of bringing clarity. But I feel like at the same time, there's like a kind of, I don't know, energy here with the Two of Pentacles. Because I feel like they want to do this, but they're not even so much sure as to why they want to. Like, I feel like they want something with you, but at the same time, they could be afraid of rejection or whatever. They just feel kind of vulnerable with the Nine of Wands in reverse. So, I feel like they're, how they're going to come off is going to be that way. Yeah, now the Queen of Pentacles in reverse. I feel like they just, they don't feel all that confident. Yeah, Justice card in reversed. For some, it could be that this person doesn't actually have what they're promising. Have the means to do this or whatever for some. But I feel like this vulnerability is kind of vulnerable for them, or like scary in that sense. Okay. So, let's see. Why is this World card here? Okay. So, we have the Knight of Wands in reverse. So, why is the Four of Wands here? Okay. We have the Three of Swords and the Eight of Swords. I feel for a lot of you, like, this person, this is some weird energy. I feel like all in all, they just want to bring clarity and have some for themselves and just kind of like have, I don't want to say validation, but just have the renewness of getting to a better place within the interaction between the two of you. I feel like they may still feel like you're hurt, or and so you may reject them, or they're hurt and so they don't want to get into things intimately. I think they just want to maybe have intentions to get there at some point, or hoping, or still think about that, but just knowing that there's things that still need to be left in the past, things that have been done within the situation. We also have Libra here too with the Justice card. Yeah, but there was something done, and I feel like there's gonna be a big sort of expression between you and this person in regards to getting clear on what happened. Because I think it left a lot of confusion. What is the advice for the Libra in regards to this situation? So we have the Thinking Man. So be mindful of your steps and how you go about the situation, and remember that you are in control and enforce that within your actions, right? And then we have the Man holding a coin. So I feel like for some of you, this person may be coming in to offer you help or money, or maybe they need you or want you to do this, but they don't want to actually move all the way forward because they're still hurt. There's still some healing that needs to be done, okay? So yeah, I hope that this reading resonates for you. You can check your moon or your rising sign as well. I also have the sales 788 one topic in depth mini spread. All my contact information is in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.